Warriors and Egypt are over for the season. And he's all alone, up in the high
around here, but I think right now we ought to head right up. the mountains and see it. Some of these roads are pretty hard to maneuver on. At this time of the year, things are kind of muddy, so we're going to put this scout to the test up on that mountain. If it makes it up through there, we could go out and take some sidetracks, and I'll play some kind of nice areas around the
thank you. best equipment for the three of them.
Hey, Billy, how do these, what's with the plums here? You know, how do you go forward with the plums?
The plums are there, I was just getting here. First of all, you're stepped in binding. All you have to do is line up your toes, step right down, and you're in. Okay? Then you take that ball and you start to, he starts to push your leg off, and he wants to come on. All it does is just trip off like that. Okay? The toes are not out like that. Very nifty. All right, also, another thing now, you call it forward. Stand in the back of my seat here. Good. Okay, now if you just fall right forward like this, your seal come off like that too. Now we got a time when you see it, but it come off and fall. Bad fall.
Boy, it's time to change.
You're the old straps and the old cable bindings, you know, that kind of thing.
You're pretty funny right now.
You're very easy.
You know which one goes which way?
Well, see this little orange thing on here?
Yeah.
That's on, that goes to the outside.
Orange goes to the outside.
Yeah. Right seat. Line up your toe.
The modern release binding has made skiing much safer over the past few years. The bindings are adjustable to your weight and ability. They'll stay on when you're skiing and in easy falls, but come off in bad falls when you're likely to get hurt. Billy checks to see if Jake is all right. That explains that the proper way to get up is to point the skis across the hill so they won't slide away. Then Billy shows Jake the basic stance. Feet apart for good balance. Knees bent. Back rounded. Hands out front. Nice, round, smooth turn. Jake confirmed what Billy was worried about. Good old Jake was a little rusty, and a bit more instruction was called for. Again, Billy checks out Jake's ball while Janet watches from down here. Billy gets Jake to stand up straight, keep his hands out front for balance. He explains that when Jake wants to turn, he should reach downhill and find his pole. He tells Jake to keep his feet 6 to 8 inches apart. Relax. Be
Thank you. Time playing Scout at Old Sandy.